healthcare is changing. I think we're only really scratching the surface of where technology and healthcare are going over the next couple of years. There's always new things that come up that are worthwhile of investigating.
It impacts you in terms of research, patient safety. You're able to learn more. Clinicians have more information at their fingertips.
We have the environment here. It's this milieu of really open-minded, creative thinking people.
We're trying to create that next generation of physicians that are willing to make those kind of huge leaps in the way that they practice medicine to provide new ways of caring for patients.
You see, Irvine is a world-class education. I really like the ultrasound program. Ultrasound's been around for a long time. What's really changing is how we're using it.
The medical students have had ultrasound integrated into their curriculum since day one. Now, we've got it condensed down to a single handheld unit with the same image quality and power.
I really wanted to do something abroad. I love traveling. We saw this massive kidney disease epidemic in Nicaragua, so we were able to bring down some ultrasounds there. I realized that in medicine, any little extra effort you put in, you could really see a major result and really impact people's lives and make them happy. It's probably the one thing that's gotten me most excited about my medical education.
I chose UC Irvine because it really seemed like it was more cutting edge.
It used to be the first 2 years of medical school was bookwork, and the second 2 years was clinical. And that transition between the two is a very difficult transition. With the simulation center, the students are getting exposure in the first 2 years to more of a clinical setting.
Everything is very real. You actually feel like you step into an OR. It provides this really state-of-the-art environment for us to learn.
When the iPad first came out, it really allowed for the first time for students to get all of their content really in one location. That gives them opportunity to be a little bit more nimble with how they can process information as it comes to them. And since then, every new class that's come in, we've given them iPads. Because of the flexibility in the technology, it's providing more opportunities for our students to get engaged.
UCI is really focused on technology.
People worry about technology being a tool that sort of separates physicians and patients. With technology, either at the bedside or in the room, they can now interact with their patients on a much more meaningful level.
As a physician, I think we will be able to be more prepared, and ultimately it provides benefit back to the community as a whole because we are the ones who are serving them.
It's absolutely essential going forward if you are going to be an effective physician that you are able to utilize technology not only to get information about your patient, but also to get information about what the latest research is.
We've reached a time here at UCI where the conditions are right. It's the people that are in medical school now that grew up with technology. They grew up with the internet in their pocket. And I just love that we're giving our students that opportunity more than any other medical school in the world right now.